How does the Earth's rotation on its axis contribute to the alternation of day and night, and what are the effects of this cycle on biological rhythms, ecosystems, and human activities?
Days and nights are a result of the Earth's rotation on its axis. Here's a more detailed explanation. Every 24 hours, our planet completes one full rotation on its axis. This simple motion creates one of the most fundamental cycles governing all life on Earth, day and night. But this cycle does far more than simply determine when we sleep and wake. It controls our biology, shapes ecosystems, and influences every aspect of human civilization. Earth rotates around an imaginary line called its axis, tilted at 23.5 degrees. As it spins from west to east at about 1,670 kilometers per hour at the equator, half the planet faces the sun, that's day, while the opposite half faces away into space, that's night. The boundary between these two regions is called the circle of illumination. And as Earth rotates, every location on the surface passes through this boundary twice each day. Now, you might think that a day is exactly 24 hours. But here's the thing. Relative to the stars, Earth actually completes one rotation in 23 hours and 56 minutes. The extra 4 minutes accounts for Earth's simultaneous orbit around the sun. So our calendar day of 24 hours is really the time it takes for the sun to return to the same position in the sky. Interestingly, Earth's rotation isn't perfectly constant. Scientists have recently detected that our planet is actually spinning faster than before. In 2022, Earth recorded one of its shortest days ever, about 1.6 milliseconds shorter than normal. Why? That's still being studied, but it could involve changes in Earth's core, atmospheric shifts, or melting ice redistributing mass around the planet. So how does our body know about this day-night cycle? It uses an internal clock called a circadian rhythm, circa meaning about, and diem meaning day. Deep in your brain, in a tiny region called the suprachiasmatic nucleus, or SCN, sits your master biological clock. This cluster of just 20,000 neurons coordinates all the rhythmic processes in your body. And it's incredibly precise. This clock ticks to the rhythm of genes in your cells. Here's what happens. During the day, your body suppresses a hormone called melatonin. This keeps you alert, raises your body temperature, and boosts metabolism. But as the sun sets and darkness falls, your SCN signals your pineal gland to start producing melatonin. This hormone is your body's internal signal of nighttime. It triggers sleepiness and lowers your body temperature. The remarkable thing is that light itself is the main trigger. Your eyes contain special cells that detect light, particularly blue wavelengths. These cells send signals directly to your SCN, effectively setting your internal clock to match the external day-night cycle. This process is called entrainment. And here's something worth knowing. Being exposed to room light before bed can suppress melatonin production by 99%, and blue light from your phone or computer is particularly effective at disrupting your sleep. So if you want better sleep, dim your lights and put down your devices at least an hour before bed. When your circadian rhythm stays aligned with the natural day-night cycle, everything works beautifully. You sleep well, your metabolism functions properly, and your immune system operates at peak efficiency. But when your clock gets misaligned, whether through jet lag, shift work, or constant artificial light, the consequences can be serious. About 20% of workers in developed countries do shift work, which means their bodies are trying to sleep during biological daytime and be active during biological nighttime. These workers face significantly higher risks of sleep disorders, obesity, diabetes, cardiovascular disease, and even certain cancers. Their bodies never fully adapt because the internal clock is constantly fighting the external environment. Then there's seasonal affective disorder, or SAD. As days shorten in winter, the reduced light triggers excessive melatonin production in susceptible people, leading to depression, fatigue, and oversleeping. Up to 10% of the population experiences this in northern regions. The good news? These conditions are treatable. Light therapy, careful scheduling of sleep, and strategic light exposure can help restore healthy circadian alignment. The day-night cycle has shaped evolution itself. Over billions of years, life has diversified into different temporal niches: nocturnal species active at night, and diurnal species active during the day. Take nocturnal animals. They've evolved extraordinary adaptations. Owls have huge eyes that capture every photon of available light, and special feathers for silent flight. Bats have developed echolocation, biological sonar, to navigate in complete darkness. Many nocturnal creatures have a reflective layer behind their eyes called the tapetum lucidum, which is why their eyes glow in the dark. This temporal separation reduces competition and shapes predator-prey relationships. When different species are active at different times, they minimize direct conflict while still accessing the same resources. Plants use day length as a cue for when to flower. A plant called constans measures the length of the day using specialized light-sensing proteins. When days are long enough, it triggers flowering genes. When days shorten and fall, it suppresses them. This is how plants know the right season to reproduce. In agriculture, this matters enormously. High night temperatures can damage grain crops by disrupting this finely tuned biology. Modern human society is increasingly operating around the clock. Cities now implement 24-hour economy policies, extending business hours to maximize economic output. This creates jobs and keeps cities vibrant during nighttime hours. But here's the tension. We've built a society that fights against our biology. We've engineered artificial light everywhere, allowing us to work and be active at any hour. Yet our bodies still remember those ancient circadian rhythms, still expect daylight and darkness at regular times. Artificial light pollution is even disrupting wild animals. Fish predators become hyperactive under artificial nighttime lights, disrupting entire ecosystems. Migratory birds become disoriented. Sea turtle hatchlings navigate away from the ocean toward lit beaches. So, what does this all mean? Earth's rotation creates the day-night cycle, which drives biology in every organism on the planet, from the circadian genes in your cells to the predators hunting in the night. Here are three key takeaways. First, your circadian clock is real biology. Respect it. Keep consistent sleep schedules and limit light exposure at night. Second, the day-night cycle shapes all of nature. Ecosystems have evolved thousands of strategies to use day and night. Third, modern life creates tension between technology and biology. We can work 24 hours, but our bodies still need alignment with natural light and dark. Understanding this ancient cycle, one of the most fundamental rhythms of life on Earth, helps us live healthier, more connected lives, both individually and as part of the larger ecological web that sustains us all.